Hi, my dear friends. Today topic is SAP SD Material Master. Now, our target is to create material and change material and display material. So, material is one of the master data. Everyone, listen careful. Material is the one of the master data. Material master records contain the information of material, that is organization of purchases, manufacturers and sell a product. It means material contain all the information like purchases and manufacturing and selling information. So I will tell you one important point. Material master very important for all the modules. Okay, example I will tell you. Material master is integration between SD, MM, PP, FI, CO and QM. Okay, so all the modules integrate in one place. That place is called material master. So material master is playing crucial role in the SAP. Okay, I'm repeating in the material master. Okay, in the material master integration between SD, MM, PP, FI, CO and QM. Okay, so now our target is creating material master and change material master and display material master. Okay, for example, this is the path for creating the material master, like SAP menu, logistics, sales and distribution, master data, products and material, other material. Otherwise you can use for T code MM01. Use the T code MM01. You just go to SAP and SAP menu. I am going through path for your understanding purpose. SAP menu, then logistics, then sales and distribution. I will tell you one thing, please keep it on your mind. In the material master, major role doing MM consultant or MM end user, whatever. The MM related information have major part. Okay, remaining FI, CO and SD have some limited part. Okay, and so SAP menu, logistics, sales and distribution, master data and products and material and other material. I'm once again repeating the path. SAP menu, logistics and sales and distribution, master data and products, material and other material. The first one is called MM01, create the material. Then MM02, change the material, and MM03, display the material. Okay, then at the time of material creation, all the module it should be involved. Means example, if you have the tabs at the time of material creation, we have different tabs. Example, basic data 1, basic data 2, sales information 1, sales information 2. Like there is, in the SAP terminology, we are called as a views. Okay, and in this tabs, all the tabs not involved only one module. Different tabs used for the different modules. I'm repeating once again. Just go and create one material. I will explain you one by one. If you want to create the material, you just double click on MM01. The first one is called what material you are want to create. Example, I want to create KL Steels. I want to create KL Steels. And which type of industry this is? Okay. So which type of industry you are belongs to? There is a different types of industries. So just wait for a few minutes. It's going on browse. So it's going on browse. Wait for some time. Yeah. So enter here material name. Example KL Steels. And which type of industry? You are belongs to which type of industry? This material you are creating which type of industry? Example, SAP support different types of industries like retail industries, service provider, like food and related products, and mechanical engineer, cement industry, pharmaceutical. SAP is support for different industries. So whatever material you are creating, okay, this material belongs to which industry? You are belongs to which industry? For example, my company is belongs to mechanical engineer. Example, my company is belongs to mechanical engineer. And this material, which type of material? Is this finished goods? Means here, types of material. Means what type of material you are creating? Are you creating finished goods? Or are you creating raw material? Or are you creating trading goods? Example, here I entered in this word. See here. FERT means finished goods. HALB, semi-finished goods. ROH, raw material. Like VERP, trading goods. HAWA, and trading goods. Okay, I will one second. Select your material type. LA, HALA. So different types of material is there. Trading goods. And VERP. Where is that? VERP is packing material. VERP is the packing material. Okay. Packing material. Packing material. So this whatever steels you are creating, this steel is belongs to which type of material? Okay. For example, this is belongs to finished goods, FERT, finished products. So I'm repeating once again. Come to MM01T code, then enter your material name, then enter in industry sector, when your company is belongs to which type of industry, then material type, whatever means whatever material you are creating, that material belongs to which type? Is this raw material, or is this finished goods, is this trading goods, is this packing material? Which type of material you are going to create? So that type you want to select, then press enter button in the keyboard. Yeah, press enter button in the keyboard. See this one. This is the views. This is the views. What is meant by views? For example, this is called tabs. This is called tabs. I will tell you one thing. And click on your new one. Take new window. If I go to FS00, what is meant by FS00? FS00 means it is creation of GL. Okay. If I want to create the GL, what tabs is available? Let's go to FS00. What tabs is available? Types of description. Control data, create bank interest tab, keywords and translation, like this type of tabs is available and at the time of GL creation. Okay. And at the time of material creation, what type of tabs is available? Like basic data 1, basic data 2, and classification, sales organization data 1, sales organization data 2, like different tabs is available. Different tabs is available. Here in these tabs, all the consultants will going to involved. Okay, all the tabs or all the views not belongs to only one module. Okay, here modules will be involved. SD consultant will involved, MM involved, PP involved, FI involved, CO involved, even QM also involved. Okay, then for example, I will tell you one thing. Example, this basic data one take care by the MM. Okay, then example, sales organization one, sales organization data one, sales organization data two, and general plant, sales general plant. These three things take care by the SD consultant. Please keep it on your mind. This is whatever fields available into these three tabs or these three views, that feels responsibility by SD consultant. Okay, and even this purchase organization take care by MM consultant. Okay, and go down, select here MRP1, MM, even see here quality management QM take care by QM, then accounting 1 and accounting 2, accounting 1 and accounting 2, costing 1 and costing 2. This costing 1 tab and costing 2 take care by the CO consultant. Then accounting 1 and accounting 2 take care by the FI consultant. Okay, this is the tabs. Under the tab, whatever fields is available. Example, if you want to create the material, accounting tab is there, accounting 1 and accounting 2. Whatever fields available in accounting 1 and accounting 2, that feels responsible by FI consultant. Example, see here, we have three tabs. Example, sales organization data 1, sales organization data 2, and general plan data. Whatever fields available into these tabs or these views, that responsible by the SD. Okay, so then click on here, sales organizational levels. Here you want to select for what is mean by plant, what is mean by storage location, what is mean by sales organization, and what is mean by distribution channel. So if you want to understand what is mean by plant and what is mean by storage location, what is meant by sales organization, and what is meant by distribution channel, you want to see my previous videos. SD organization structure, MM organization structure. If you want to understand this one, you want to watch my previous videos. Okay, now I'm going to create GMPT is my plant. My storage location is the GMFM, finished goods, and GMSO, sales organization, and GR, retailer, distribution channel. Okay, then click on here. Okay, see here, this is example basic data one, this is the tab name and this is the fields, this is the tab name and this is the fields. So this feels responsible by the MM consultant. Okay, I'm repeating once again. Now creating here KL steels, then basic unit measurement. So whatever material you are creating, how to measure that material? Example, if you create petrol, how to measure? Liters. Okay, if you want to create mobiles, how to measure? Number of mobiles, numbers. If you want to create steel, how to measure? kgs, how many kgs. So now I want to create the steels, so I can purchase by the kgs. Okay, then what is the material group? I will tell you one important point. I'm opening Excel. I'm open Excel for explaining what is meant by material group. Example, if you want to create the vendor, so this vendor I can create under vendor accounts group. So what is the T code for vendor creation? Example, FK01. If you go to FK01, first I want to give vendor accounts group. Under this I can create vendor accounts. If you want to create the customer, I can create under customer accounts group. If you want to create the GL, this GL I can create under GL accounts group. Like this, if you want to create this material, now you want to specify material group. Okay, so is this material is belongs to which group? Is this finished goods or is this trading material? What are is this raw material? Which type of group is this? So this is called example. Here I'm creating. If you want to how to create the material group, you want to watch my previous videos. I already created some material groups. Okay, go down. See this one. GM finished goods and GM raw material. Example, these two groups I created. How to create this group, you can watch my previous videos. Okay, you just double click on example finished goods. Okay, now what is meant by old material number? Old material number means this material, whatever material you are creating in SAP, this material number means, I will repeating once again, listen careful, concentrate here. In the legacy system, what is the number for this material? So that number you can add here. In the legacy system, non-SAP system, what is the number you created for this material? Example, KL steels. Okay, that number you want to add here. Then division, the very very important is division. My division is example cement division or steel division. Example, let's take the steel division. Okay, then general item category group. I will tell you one thing, very very important one. This material group and division and general item category, these three fields integrated with SD and MM. Okay, so example item category group means, if you click on your browse, see this one, make to order and configuration, like this type of item categories is available. Is this leasing material? Which type of material is this belongs to? Okay, example, I'm taking standard item, non-stock material, which category is belongs to? Example, I'm taking standard. Then here, what is the gross weight and what is the net weight? Example, if I take 100 kgs of gross weight, even net weight also 100 kgs. What is the gross weight and what is the net weight? Okay, then press enter button in the keyboard. Now, see this one, this division, this division and material group and units of measure, okay, all things copied from the mm tab. Okay, this is the and means come from the mm tab automatically. Okay, now unit of measure group, unit of measure group, what is meant by units of measure group? For example, if I purchase one laptop, so how to give laptop? They are calculating the and numbers, they will calculating the numbers, NOS. Example, NOS. If I purchase 100 laptops, example, if I purchase 100 laptops, what they will do? So that 100 laptops, they will pack in one cotton box. They will seal one cotton box. They will pack one cotton box. Example, COT, cotton box. And that box sent to the customer. So that is the information. Now you are calculating NOS and as well as cotton box also. Okay. For example, if you purchase medicine, if I purchase like 10 dose numbers, if I want to purchase 1000 dose, I mean different medicines I purchase. So all the medicines packed in one cotton box and they will send one cotton box. So that is called box, cotton box. How they are doing the unit of measures. Okay, base unit of measure is kgs and unit of measure group, how you are measuring that. Okay, then go down, see here, CAR, LOG and PAL. Example, see here, cotton box. Now delivery plant, from where it material going to delivery. And my standard plant is GMPT, GMR plant delivery. Okay, then go down here, you want to enter this tax details, MWST, for the Indian taxation. If you want to any doubts regarding to the taxation, you people contact with FI consultant. Okay, example, here if press enter, then here you can enter output tax. Example, you can take any taxation here for practice purpose. Example, full tax, and here the VAT, Indian, there is a no VAT in India, it's become a GST. Okay, now you can select anyone for example for practice purpose. In the real time, any doubt belongs to the tax, you people contact with FI consultant. Okay, then press enter button in the keyboard. Now see here, this is the one, then press enter again, sales area 2 and material statistical group. What is meant by material statistical group? Material statistic group means this field used by the reporting purpose, statistical reports. Okay, even the material if I click on this browse, see here, relieve F statistical, not F statistical. For example, you just click on here this field, then press F1, any field. If you want to understand more information regarding to any field, first click on here that field, then press F1. So that information will explain that, what is meant by that. See this one, do one thing. the statistical group for this material and help determine which data in the system update. It is determine which data the system will update in the logistic information. Okay, then click on here. So if you want to select, you can select. Now rebate. So we have separate topic for volume of rebate. We have minor rebate and maximum rebate. We have two types of rebates here. We have separate topic in the rebates. Okay, see here, maximum rebate and minimum minor rebate. We have separate topic in the rebate. I will tell you later. Okay, the now material pricing group. So this is the field is belongs to pricing procedure. Okay, and the very important is account assignment group. If you are not selecting any information in this field, accounting entry cannot generate. Okay, this must you want to select. This is going to integrate with FI. If we go to VK0 and the FI, I mean SDFI integration tab, there you must select account assignment group, VKOA. The T code is called VKOA. There we want to assign the GL with the accounts group, accounts assignment group. This is very important for generating the accounting entry for integration of FI. So select here which type of example finished goods. Okay, then come down and any important field, all are important only, then press enter again here. See here, availability check. What is meant by availability check? Even we will do separate topic for availability check. I mean, I believe my next video come from availability check only. I will check. And now you want to take for not applicable, NP. For example, just 1 minute of I will give you NP or KP. No check. KP, no check. Example, I will tell you one thing. What is meant by availability check? At the time of selling the material, at the time of sales the material, every day or every week or every month, we want to check how many materials is there. Okay, even though we have separate topic, I will tell you more and more information in that time. Okay, and see here, loading group and transaction group. Loading group and transportation group and loading group means whatever material you are creating, how to transport and how to load this material, how to transport and how to load this material. Example, we can transport this material in train. Then this material we can load for the truck. How to load this material. Okay, and example manual, I can load this material for manual. Okay, then come down, the very important is profit center. This material is belongs to which profit center? This profit center reflected if you post the accounting entry. Okay, example GM 100. Okay, if you want to understand what is meant by profit center, you just watch my FI videos. Okay, what is meant by profit center and all, then press enter button in the keyboard. Okay, then purchasing. This purchasing tab is belongs to MM consultant. Okay, anyway, what is this? Here you can assign purchasing group GPG, GMR purchasing group. Then press enter again. here MRP type, here you can take ND. What is mean by ND? No planning. Okay, and press enter. The very important is accounting one. This is playing crucial role in the FI consultant. If you want to generate any accounting entry, this tab will be help. For example, how many types of pricing control, what is the pricing control, what is the moving average price, what is the standard price, then you want to specify it here. Okay, for example, what is the valuation class? Valuation class is classify the material. Valuation class is classify the material. This valuation class is playing crucial role in MMFI integration. Please keep it on your mind. What is mean by valuation class? Valuation class is classify the material. Based on this valuation class, the material with integrated FI. What is the T code? OBYC. In the OBYC T code, okay, specific transaction, we are assigning valuation class. Based on this valuation class, the material with integration of FI. Okay, example here, 7920. 7920 is finished goods. Then price control. This control take care by the FI consultant. Based on that, we have two types of prices. One is standard price, one is moving average price. Example, standard price. In this standard price, for kg, how to measure this steel? Kg. For kg, what is the standard price? Example, 500 rupees. Okay. And press enter button and save. Here data was material KL steels created. Okay, like this you want to create the material. Then go back. Now our target is to change the material. If you want to change anything, okay, example, go to MM02, otherwise come to this path here, change SAP menu, logistics, sales and distribution, material master data, and products, material and other material, MM02 change. You just double click on change and click on your material name, press enter. Then which tab you want to change. Example, I want to change basic tab, then click on your OK. See here, in case if you want to change any field, you can change it. Okay, then go back. Display. You just double click on display and enter KL Steels. Press enter. Which tab, which views you want to see? Example, basic data one. Then click on here, okay. Here, just for the view, display, not for change. Okay. So this is the process of creating the material. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching our channel. Okay, please, if you like this video, please subscribe, share. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.